have to give some returns, some salary, some wages, some interest you have to give. So return on factor of production. Now our next topic is classification of industries. So before we move to the next topic, I have give you some assignment on these topics. You have to prepare an assignment on argument based in the against profit maximization or in favor of profit maximization. So you have to present your argument. You want that profit maximization of business is right or is wrong according to society. Come to the our next topic, classification. Classification of business is on two. First is industry and second is commerce. Industries where some production taking place, where some manufacturing is done, is called industry. So industries like genetic industry, genetic industries or industries extractive, genetic and extractive. Genetic industry which uses the natural resources, and extractive industries which extract something from the nature. Extractive like mining and fishing, and genetic means agriculture, cattle breeding. Industry is broadly classified into two ways, based on size and based on area. For on size, it means large scale industry and small scale industry. Small scale means where small production taking place, like cottage industries, gravel, etc., etc., and large scale industry like factories.